people. Welcome back to Weapon Simulator 2017. What will we play as?
It's so delayed, and I take great amusement in this. Okay, so one sword is good. Two swords is better. I really like this. Oh no, which one do I pick first?
Can you really trust someone with two swords?
Yeah, I suppose you're right. So we'll do one sword. do you got this one? Story Master said.
What? Oh, Priscilla from the memoir seems to have spent quite some time in Zipangu and succeeded in keeping the company of samurai. He writes in detail of establishments in Zipangu called dojo, where people, including samurai, congregate for instruction in the material discipline.
Marshall.
Oh, was that material? It's all about material, man.
Apparently.
Just reading the sailors' vivid accounts, I feel as though I am in their flesh. I am there in the flesh, watching these people, or warriors, as they train. It's beautiful. No, the samurai is the master of armaments.
There we go.
Sure. And trains for combat in every imaginable scenario. If I were to use another weapon, which would I choose?
So.
Now you choose it.
Yeah,
okay.
So. Team 4 Star did this one.
I was gonna say, so you could just have fucking three swords
yeah.
if you wanted.
And you could be Warren or Zoro if you wanted to. But I want this.
Alright.
Oh, is it my turn?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. The memoir also asserts that the samurai are knowledgeable in the martial arts. First, they know which fighting stance to use in each situation, high, mid, or low. Second, after each attack, they ready themselves for their next strike by focusing their ki or inner energy. Third, once their ki is ready, the samurai can use purification techniques to rid their surroundings of malevolence. I know not how to explain it, but I feel as though I have some innate ability to grasp all these concepts and have experimented many times with each technique.
Oh.
The memoir states Zipangu is home to 8 million gods and other deities.
Holy shit.
Exactly how this figure was derived, I can only imagine. But as I cast my gaze to the shore, I am struck by the sensation that some mystical power has been keeping watch over me. It is an energy that reminds me of Sawyer's.
Sawyer's?
I pull out the memoir once more and survey each page until I arrive at the guardian spirit that best matches the force I am sensing.
Beautiful.
So now I can pick the dog, the shark, or the bird.
Oh shit. Which Pokemon starter?
Increases evasive abilities of those in its protection. Amplifies the ability of those in its protection to sense enemies. Hell yeah, I want that shit.
Well, there we go.
No surprise attacks. Close the memoir. I don't know.
It's completely up to you, dude.
Screw that shit. I know the basics.
Great, here we go. Throwing like 18 bosses at once.
I can attack, defend, and block. Really, what else is there to
know? Yeah, exactly. What else in the details of the game that could really save your ass later on do you really need to know?
It's fine.
It's fine.
If you wanted to read that, I gave you enough time to pause that shit.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. It's like, no, it's fine.
It's fine. I mean, if worse comes to worse and something comes up and I don't know how to do it, I can just watch someone, or I can just look up a walkthrough or something.
That's true.
You're like, yo, how you do this shit? Now I get to loot them. Did you notice that all my armor is gone?
Yes.
Now I am really dressed for the piracy. It's a pirate's life for me. Nah, it's a samurai's life for me.
Usuke, I froze you.
They've taken everything.
They've taken the heart. Okay.
Skill points obtained.
Well, isn't that quite the sword?
learn skills.
Now that's a katana.
So I picked those two as my weapons, but see, you can pick.
Yeah.
You can pick, like, everything.
Oh, okay.
That gets you. Grabs an enemy who is out of key, then follows up with a powerful attack.
By your owls.
Changing to another stance on a successful key pulse increases the amount of key recovery. Let's do this. Hooray! I think I have more than one, don't I? Maybe not. Yeah, I don't think so.
I'm not sure. Oh, look. Prayers.
Yes. You can change your stances too. I don't. Oh, there you go. So now hold it above my head.
Okay.
Now hold it below my head. Now hold it straight in front of me.
You like the one straight in front of you?
I don't know. I'll hold it up.
That's cool.
Small spirit stone. Weird how he turns like that. Like, whoop.
Yeah,
just kidding.
Whoop, just kidding. It's like he's always cautious about what's around him. What is that little?
It's a little frog, man.
I mean, I didn't know I was in this game, but okay.
You can sacrifice stuff that you don't want.
You sacrifice goats?
I wish. You can also change your spirit animal so that if I don't like it,
I can switch to something different.
That's kind of fun. Oh, DLC. I didn't pre-order it, so I don't have any.
That's alright.
We can level up.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm sure we can, like, get a season pass or something.
Yeah, probably.
Or whatever kind of DLC they have for this. I don't know what variation it comes in, but.
Oh, wow. Give me a little. Now I can level up. Whoop, 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 whoop,
whoop. It's every man for himself. That's why you're fucking dead.
Okay, so let's see.
More howls.
Oh shit, that's dope.
Hey, that would be a cool combo or something.
Wow.
Are those combos?
Yeah. I'm assuming so. I'm hitting the attack button multiple times. Yo.
Hey.
Whoa, shit. What the? Oh shit. Wait, hang on. Dude, I'm trying something.
Dude, I'm practicing. Could you fuck off for a minute?
Let's go. Let's duel. Samurai style.
I know you hate my guts, but dude.
What? You're not dead. Nah, you are.
Holy fuck, his head is gone.
Yeah. It's even better with two swords, because when you drop down on people and you air attack them, they, like, tear both their arms off.
Oh, I thought you were going to say you could do, like, Anakin style. You know, like, on Dooku, just like the...
That would be dope.
Just straight up X their head off.
It'd be even better if, like, a Palpatine showed up. Do it!
On your shoulder.
Do it!
Oh my god. I would... Get the mods. Someone start modding. If this were on PC...
What is this?
It may be a thing.
I don't care about memoirs. I'm not a geisha. That was a good movie, actually.
So what studio developed this game to make it only PlayStation exclusive then? Team Ninja, looks like?
Yes, they made other games too. I forget.
Sony Interactive Entertainment, maybe that's why. Interesting.
Is there? So this gives my... Oh, that boosted up even more. Well, hell yeah, I'm going for 7. Hooray! Oh, dude, look, it's really cool. You can see my little shark swimming around in the bottom corner.
Can you? Oh, yes, hey! There he is. Yeah. That's really cool, actually.
What are you doing, Jack? Oh, you know, I'm just swimming around.
I'm just swimming, man.
Oh, you know, swimming around, be a shark.
What
dude!
The fuck did I tell you? How many times am I going to have to tell you this, old man? Oh. Wow.
He was a terrible swordsman. He lost his head. Okay. So I've heard that you can.
What is?
Oh, this is like this is like the equivalent. So I can summon. So this is an this is like a player who's died here.
Oh, okay.
And I can summon them and fight their dead body.
Well, shit.
So I've heard tell that you can supposedly. Oh shit! You definitely can. Oh god! I should stop dipping around.
Holy crap.
I was gonna say I should stop digging around before this guy kills me, and then I
he didn't need to.
I committed seppuku.
Oh.
I actually really like the heavy attack with this shit. Bring it.
This
oh god. How many times do I have to cut off your head, dude?
I don't know, that guy's pretty strong. He just walked by that shit and broke me. I would've messed with him. Now, as much as I will dish out like critiques to games, I actually am really enjoying this gameplay. It's really cool. It's just, I don't know. I can't help but point out things.
There we go. Nom nom nom. Berries.
Berries are always nice.
See, there's my little shark. He guards my
grave.
I know. Yeah, it's like he guards my magic stuff. Cha cha cha. So I've heard tell that you can change your stance mid combo and get more combos and stuff in.
Oh.
But I have yet to see anyone do that.
Right.
So. I imagine. There's probably people out there who pick up this game and it's like, oh cool, I can do this shit.
Yeah, they just instantly know every single thing to do. It's like as soon as they put in the disc, like all the information just goes into their head, or as soon as they touch the controller around.
I've got this.
Oh my god, I got this.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, no.
I appreciate you being patient enough, but oh, you're not even looking. Sir. Sir.
Do you have any time to talk? Oh, you look a little busy.
Jesus.
Wow. This is a Zelda.
Oh shit! I lost that exchange.
That was dangerous. No. Backing away from the haters like.
Oh god.
Well, shit. The bandits are coming.
Wagon, get out of the way. I want to see my frog friend.
I don't know if you have
a frog.
Friend. Oh, wow, okay.
Go to the shrine, little frog.
Goodbye there, buddy.
Boom. Autobots, roll out. Transformers, living in samurai times.
Another two frogs there. Ah, it's a blessing.
And now they give me blessings.
Well, that's nice of them.
Give me the warrior one. That's the only one I can afford. Level up, level up, level up.
The fired life is difficult when it comes to blessings.
Let's do that. Yo ho, me hearties, yo ho. Do I have more skill points? How can I tell? A kick or a flux
Looks like you have three.
Three?
And you have one.
Let's do kick.
And you have none.
Yeah, so it's really cool because the different skills carry over.
Hey, well, that's cool.
So there's like different styles that have.
Yeah.
Let's do that.
Dude!
Sure.
I swear. You come back to this fucking place one more time.
Jesus. No.
We're gonna have a fucking pie to share, Mark. And not the good kind of pie.
I got his arm this time.
Nice.
He's been.
He's got some.
Oh, yeah! Go bass hat.
The rice is ours. That's offensive, I'm sorry. Wow. Okay. Look at them just coming back. I'm at the town.
I think I got killed in the first time.
Exactly. Like, who wants to come back? They're like, wow, this dangerous guy just ripped through our town. Let's go back to the exact same place. Did not see the bloodshed.
I cut out that guy's leg.
Wow.
He's half the man he used to be.
He didn't have a leg to stand on. Wow. Don't lose your head.
Someone's looted this chest!
Who the fuck?
Who dares steal my loot that I was planning to steal?
Who stole from the prodigal son?
Whoever it is, must be punished. They will pay with their heads.
Paid for blood.
We paid for blood. And
some more.
Another Jinkasa.
That one's better.
Better than mine.
Well, shit.
And it's got a red streak on it.
Yeah.
Do you have a weapon for me? Yes. Oh god.
Holy shit. Okay.
Yo, dude.
Put down the spear, bro.
Sir. Oh, jeez. I just poked his head right off. Fire. Oh shit.
Look how good of a firebender you are.
Put my sword away. Save it for a rainy day. Do you have a weapon for me? I want more weapons. I don't know. Yeah, I already know that. You taught me that in the lab. You taught me that while I was still in England. Watch out! Fuck!
Imagine someone hiding behind these bins. Like,
oh,
I knew
Christ.
Someone would come.
Dude.
Slice some dice.
Oh, there's two of them out there.
Oh. Now they can't even see you. What is up there?
Man getting eaten by a raven.
Yeah.
Or a woman. It's hard to tell. Who's to say, really? They're dead now.
Spirit stone. Oh, you'll see.
The scarecrow's creepy. Oh.
No!
Now the scarecrow's dead.
The guy just thinks he came to life. Holy shit!
So, the top attacks are cool. But they're super slow.
Yeah, they do look a little bit, Sorry, they look a little bit slower than the others.
this thing is dope.
Wait, what is it? Is it the, oh, what the? Holy shit! Holy crap!
What'd you say about my mom?
Oh yeah.
I heard you were talking shit.
Those combos. Oh my gosh.
Jesus Christ, I like tore that guy up.
That thing is beautiful.
I know, right?
Wow.
It's like Popeye's chicken.
It's fucking awesome. What is this? Purity of heart.
Oh. My heart is the only thing that's blacker than my soul. Whoa. Jesus Christmas!
That was pretty crazy!
Holy hell, that's amazing. Pirate armor! Is it better or worse? Worse.
Damn it!
That was about to say.
How are you supposed to be the master pirate now?
I see. Oh god.
Wow.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, okay. Dude, that was pay you, mate. What the fuck was that?
Oh, there's an arrow bit.
It was flaming.
What the hell?
What just happened?
I have no idea.
It got all cinematic for a second. What?
Oh, that's my grapply thing. Prayer beads. I don't pray, so it doesn't work this to me. Hello. I see.
Flaming arrow.
I see.
Oh shit.
Hey, Odie, go. Oh god.
He just took his head off with a fucking.
He is no longer.
Ball on James. Oh, that's cool.
How long?
You sure?
How long, bro?
Long, bro. That's pretty cool.
Sorry, what's this? Pyramids. Defense multiplier. Hell yeah, I'll take that shit.
That could be helpful. Yeah. I'm out hunting for shit talkers.
Whoa!
Oh, found one!
Sir.
Stop y'all shit talking, boy.
Okay, I missed. Oh, God.
A little bit.
What the hell?
I don't think it's an instant kill.
He's so. I don't even think I hit him.
No.
Oh!
What the fuck?
Oh,
what was that damage?
Nerd. I shot him in the face.
1,000?
I know, it's amazing.
That was awesome.
Wow. Which way do I go? This way? Can you move this way? Oh, yeah, it's gotta be this way because there's a crow. Here's the prayer statue. La voila. Let's do that. We'll do that. And we'll do. Oh, guess what we can do. Hooray! Wow. Let's when ninjutsu becomes relevant, also
that's
fair.
Damn!
Jeez,
that is right there. Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit, here.
Uh-oh. Get dunked on.
Fetch.
Hey, you have some more samurai skill points.
Whirlwind kick kicks the enemy while guarding.
Whoa.
Like, dope. Get that shit. God damn it.
At least the shark is there.
Yeah, but I gotta go back there and grab my shark.
That's true. Oh yeah, I guess so.
Shit. Come here. Oh. Oh god.
Oh, there we go. Hey, Gerald.
Tear it up, bump, bump. Tear it up, bump, bump. Tear it up, bump, bump. Get them headshots.
Oh. I like how it shows red when you have lined up.
I do too. I'm sorry.
Oh! He's not dead.
Nah, I'm out of arrows. I should have killed your friend.
He just had an arrow in the head and he's like, I got this.
Yeah. It's cool, guys. I got this stuff.
I got this, guys.
You're still alive?
There you go.
That's what I thought. Are you looking for your friend? It's okay.
He's a bit, He's dead.
Where's my shark? Down here. I have a feeling it's down here. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, shark, 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 shark. What the statues are
over. Yeah, the statues are very sweet.
Beautiful.
Descend the ocean.
Parkour! I think it's a bit too late for that. I don't mean to judge, but you're fucking dead.
The offense multiplier by 7. Yes, please. Oh shit. And look, here we are, back at the shrine. Pray for me, my brothers.
Beautiful.
The sins of the damned. What strength there? Axes, don't need that. Dual swords, guns, don't need that. Ninjutsu. Onyo. Affects the power of your guardian spirit. Oh, I need 2,000 for the next level.
That's alright.
Wait, what?
Something. He's trying to kill you.
I got the feeling that
somebody's trying to summon something.
He's on to us.
Yeah, he's on to us.
Don't have any arrows. So I have to fight you.
Bye, Steve.
You all passed away.
Bye, Steve.
He died as he lived. With shame. Oh god! Jesus Christ, I was trying to switch my weapons, dude. Not cool.
You can't just jump out at people. This is why I like stealth kills and everything. That's fair.
I'm not done. You best give me arrows.
Give you death!
Hey, give me arrows.
Well, shit. See? Asking politely always helps.
Arrows and another sword. A better sword.
It's always nice. Alright.
Yeah, there's another stamina.
That's a good idea.
Oh, the fucking stamina. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Alright there, buddy. Your defeat is so sweet. Well, no, when it's your defeat, but... That guy got a little bit wrecked. Just a little bit. Just enough to make a point.
Young samurai's locks.
A little bit odd.
I don't know if I wanna...
No.
That. A bit weird. So, why can't you just watch them? I don't know, find them before. So I'll pick them up.
Hey,
shit. Oh god!
Oh well, okay.
Ouch, I just fell off the cliff.
Bandit axe.
I use that shit. That's not my style.
Said bandits aren't your style?
Well, those two.
Or did you say axes?
I said axes.
Oh, bandits aren't my style.
I mean, they are.
Hello. Wow.
I super enjoyed that. You gave me more arrows, too. Pray. for forgiveness.
Forgiveness is often nice.
Jesus Christ!
That guy's not giving you any forgiveness, though.
No, he's like, he seems to be a little ticked off by it.
But you know what?
It doesn't matter, because he's dead.
Exactly. Where are his rights?
What? You can zoom?
Well, shit.
Oh god, I have different arrows.
Huh.
Interesting. There's a zoom button. Oh shit. Did it. Oh, it's the same as what I had on.
Well, shit.
Badass. Psh! 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 Hey, buddy.
Uh-oh. But that was a standoff, partner.
Who's the house?
It's because you had the high ground.
High ground, 100% proven to be effective in all combat situations.
If you want to start a fight with someone,
always take the high ground.
And make sure they don't have it.
Do you have one of that?
No. Oh. Uh-oh. You don't even give them a fighting chance.
No.
He has a helmet. Had a helmet. Oh! Quick the nimble, not very.
Oh, Jesus
wow.
Christ!
That's just like.
In this game, you turn into a demon if you embrace the evil key.
Oh. This guy's like, what?
What?
I can't hear anything through this helmet. You
have
to let me know if someone's nearby. Come on, guys. One at a time.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Mistakes were made this day.
A little. maybe for him.
I was gonna say, no matter how many mistakes I've made, he made the worst one of them.
No matter how big my mistakes are, this will always be worse.
Thank you.
You don't want the locks? Sacred water!
Speed's key, we're gonna
bring. Ah, give me the stones. Right.
Give me the stones.
Huh!
Huh! Give me the stones. Oh god, let's heal.
That's the best idea, I think.
I'm here.
I'm here and I paid. Oh wow!
Oh,
I
God,
didn't
I'm
pay for this
circle.
Shit.
I'm stuck in the circle of hell.
Oh no. What? Can you leave the building?
Yes.
Yep. That answers that.
That's what I was trying to get over there. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
I'm mildly upset if you can.
Come on, swing. Swing.
You can.
No. Nope.
No, fuck! That's okay.
Oh god.
Oh
my
fuck.
Oh Jesus. Oh shit, I'm stuck on something.
Looks like Hellboy.
That was kind of weird. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Can I keep it as a pet?
So can you keep it as a pet? You know, I wish, Ricky.
That's rocking. Oh Jesus Christ.
Oh! I don't know, I think he's more of a jazz person.
He's a witch. Get it, because I'm stoning him.
Revenge in the next episode. Thank you all for coming out and watching, and we'll see you next time.